Good day.
Good day, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Maryam Ternal.
How old are you?
I'm 25 years old.
Single or married?
I'm single, ma'am.
Do you have child?
No, ma'am.
What is your religion?
I'm Roman Catholic, ma'am.
Do you have brothers and sister?
Yes, I have 2 brothers and 4 sisters.
How many in the family? What is your rank? The eldest?
I'm eldest in the family, ma'am.
What is your religion?
I'm Roman Catholic, ma'am.
Educational background?
I'm college level.
What is your course?
Management accounting, ma'am.
How many years?
1 year, ma'am.
What is your work experience?
I have work experience in Saudi Arabia from February 2016 to February 2018 as a housemaid.
How many in the family?
There are 12 in the family, 1 couple, 4 children, 2 grandsons, and 4 granddaughter and 1 lady.
What is your duties and responsibilities there?
My duties and responsibilities there is I wake up 7 in the morning to prepare breakfast of my employer, and I clean the house, the mopping the floor, washing dishes and clothes. I can cook Filipino food and Arabic foods, and I can take care of the babies and the children.
Are you willing to wake up 5 a.m. to 4 a.m., 4 a.m. to 5 a.m. while in Hong Kong?
Yes, ma'am. I can wake up early.
How do you take good care of a children?
Teach them the assignment, play with them, send and teach them to school, take a bath, and prepare the things needed.
Are you willing to take your children and baby?
Yes, ma'am. I will.
Are you afraid of dog or cats?
No, ma'am. I'm not afraid for dogs and cats.
It is okay for you if your employer arrange your holiday?
Yes, ma'am. It's okay for me.
Are you willing to work with other maid?
Yes, ma'am. It's okay for me.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong to help my family, and especially for my siblings for their to finish their studies, and I want to save money in the future.
What is your message to your future employer?
Good day, ma'am and sir. If you select me as your housemaid, I do my best. And I follow the rules and regulations inside your house. I will love and care your children. And I promise to finish my 2 years contract. Thank you and God bless for me.